making his way to the ring. From Marietta, Georgia, X Heavy Earth Wolf. And approaching the ring, from Milan, Italy, Tyler Rice.
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one. This is gonna be fun to watch. This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. Oh, man! And he collapses down to the canvas. Whoa, what a drop kick! These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. The Frankensteiner, how impressive was that? Talk about your showstoppers. Expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. The shot counters. And he gets out of the way. Wow, look at that great flexibility. Oh, what an elbow. Oh, no, did you hear that impact? Into that wall. Great reversal. Oh, did you see the force behind that? He's gonna destroy this man. Another neck breaker. The kick connects. A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force.
Four.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, Kane?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know. Let's hope that this could end at the countout. The show's going to fly. Oh, he got him. Oh, look at the emotion. He was able to reverse that. Great athleticism. Ouch. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Oh.
Once again, thank you for tuning in for NXT.
There's a cover.
Boy, he was able to...
He could pin his opponent right here.
Oh, nice counter. Thank you. strategy there.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Two.
What a neck breaker.
Three.
Don't think I will count the
reversal. Oh, look at this. Four. Somehow he's still going.
Five.
Oh, big elbow.
Six.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been,
seven.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Eight.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his
nine.
Has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Ten. Okay, ring the bell.
He didn't make it. That match was incredible. I can't believe what we saw during it. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
Here is your winner, Tyler Rice.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.